track. Thank you, sir. Watch out. So the reason the on deck circle is directly behind the hitter is usually that never happens. Two balls, two strikes.
Come on, girl.
Town fans parked over there for some reason.
There you go.
Nice.
And Brielle leads off the game with a base hit after a nice battle with Sienna. Just miss outside. Haley draws a walk.
Number 34, Claire.
Nice.
Kylie with a strong throw in, holds her to a double. Nice grip by Aaron.
Grandpa, that was a good rip. That was a good rip. About time, playing the end of the season, she's getting it.
Close play, Marin scoots into third. One strike. Steuben doing the catching. One ball, two strikes. Brielle singled and scored in the first inning for Grand Rapids.
Yeah.
now works a full count. Full count, one out.
Did they call that a strike?
And a strikeout for the second out. Oh, wow. Now batting number 50, Jaylen.
I thought she was running.
Makes a nice backhanded play. Moves it over to Hannah Jones for the third out.
Are you ready? Hey, girl. Okay.
Come on, Haley. I know, we just get out like super fast.
I just sat down. No, you don't. She needs to clean her room first.
No!
Riley was hit by the pitch in the first inning. She's been cleared to return.
Come on, Riley.
Bust her hand up.
And that brings up number 14, Callie.
So, Claire's Grandpa Roger, Justin's dad, and my mom were brother's sister.
Okay.
Roger's the youngest of the Tobek kids.
Hold on. Need anything to drink?
Come on, Marin.
down to first base.
Base
is loaded. Two outs. Brings up number 55, Anya.
Two runs. Nice.
Two come in to score. Now batting number 23, Lily. Pitcher number 53, Anna.
Did Maren pitch or bat at all? No, not yet.
I love to see something.
Good job.
Kenna with a nice rip from center fielder. Allie almost wins it on the hop and gets it in right away. Runners at the corners.
Go right in.
Now batting number 54, Reagan.
Wait, in 2 days it's Friday.
There you go, Reagan. You saw it. Straighten it out. There you go.
Reagan grounds out over to Hannah Jones. Keeps it in front.
Good job, Reagan. Good lesson. Mia picks up.
I would say probably at least 3 signs, maybe even 7. We'll see how it goes. So I don't know, but anyway, she's gonna get back to me later. I told her, I said, gotta do me a favor. You gotta check in with your brother and make sure he ate something. Yesterday he was up here all day too, but he didn't eat it. And I told her, I said, I don't want that to be happening today. I said, I know we work here, but that doesn't mean anything. And so I'm
let's
like,
go, Kenny, got this.
You need to check in with him, make sure he actually for sure ate something. Because yesterday, you could tell he was starving because I'm going to stop at Sunny's. And he got tacos and a drink and something else. And then after we left the hospital, we went to McDonald's.
Yeah, great play by the catcher Riley to drop the mask and find the ball.
And he goes, oh, I feel so good. And I'm like, so, I'm like, oh. So, that, I mean, I'm trying to keep an eye on him as best I can, you know. But, like, tomorrow I work in Rapids, but then now I have to work in Hibbing on Friday, so. I can't, I mean, mean, I won't be in Rapids to like even check in on lunch or anything like that. You feeling okay or is it checking? That's not Grand Village. Yeah, Grand Village still has their own transportation, but Judy's insurance must only cover some. It is creepy stuff, so. But anyway, so if I hear more tonight, I'll let you know. If you don't hear anything, that's all I know. Way out of there, all that stuff. So.
Anna draws a walk and hustles down to first. And that brings up number 6, Talia Haskamp.
But I mean, she's doing good because she's here at the game today. So. But I mean, yeah, but I mean, what we saw yesterday. You know, so.
Paul Ball on the bunt attempt.
Yeah, we were there together. Dad, in fact, Dad on the bunt. Because he'd been there all day.
Talia lays down a perfect pass, and Hannah moves up first to third. Excellent
baseline.
Great softball there by the outfield. Good attempt by Riley on the throw out. Now batting for the Gobblers.
I'll talk to them.
Riley, yaho!
All right, well, you have a good night. Yep. Okay, bye.
Talia moves up to second.
No, that was Lisa. Deanna's in recovery. They haven't seen her yet.
We are home.
Let's go, Kenny. Got this.
Catches Snyder off too far. And that's the second out. Now batting number 22, Shelby Gretchman. Two balls, one strike.
Come on, Kevin.
Full count, Shelby. Eiley moves up to third. And strike three.